find out why one local farmer has decided to grow this crop this year and how one local business is already wanting to use it in Thursday's Cadillac News.